I am going to get a flu shot, like every adult American should this flu season. My insurance card. Ready to get a flu shot? You should get a flu shot. Everybody should get a flu shot. Unless you have some particular medical condition that would prevent you from getting a flu shot. The last time there was a survey, 58% of Americans didn't get flu shots. Flu shots are usually really cheap. If you have insurance, it's probably not gonna cost you anything. Just bring your insurance card, very important. If you don't have insurance, usually they're in the $15 to $25 range. The flu is very contagious, and sometimes we have really bad flu outbreaks. In 2004, the flu killed 48,000 people. So far, Ebola is tragic and terrible. It's a very terrifying disease with a very high mortality rate, but it's killed about 3,000 people at this point. The flu typically kills thousands of people each year. These tend to be people with weaker immune systems who are older or sicker. Essentially what you're getting is an injection of an inactive flu virus. One of the misconceptions about the flu vaccine is that you could actually get the flu from getting the vaccine. That is not true. It's an inactive virus. You might get sore. It's like possible to get a very minor grade fever, but you cannot get the flu from the flu vaccine. And we're here. Look, they have a sign outside. No cost flu shots. Oh yeah, I wanted to get a flu shot.
Do you take an anticoagulation medication? No, and I'm not pregnant or nursing.
You know, one of the reasons to get the flu shot is obviously to vaccinate yourself, to protect yourself against the flu season. But arguably the more important reason is to help with something called herd immunity. Let's say there's one guy out there in the whole US who gets a flu vaccine. That doesn't really stop the disease. It might help him, but it doesn't really help stop the disease from spreading. But let's say 90% of the American population gets the flu vaccine. Then it's really difficult for the flu to bounce from person to person, and you're setting up a firewall. So that's really important for people who have more fragile immune systems. Maybe your grandparents, they're the ones who are most susceptible to the flu, the most likely to be killed by the flu. So really, when you're getting a flu shot, you know, you can do it for selfish reasons to protect yourself, but, you know, let's say you're not completely selfish. Does it matter which arm I get it in? I'm kind of nervous. The needle's here now. I really don't like needles. Okay. I got a flu shot. You should get a flu shot too, everyone. Go get your flu shots. That was not very nice.